about 8 o'clock. Really smooth. Just a beautiful evening. 410 feet. Doing about 27 miles an hour. RPM about 5,100. We've climbed out and we're just going to kind of cruise around, look around here, and decide where to go. It'll probably go down here and cut down through this valley. Still have plenty of sun at 8:04 in the evening. We got these valleys down between the hills here, and just a really nice. And you can just cruise down through here. Trees look really nice. They've got these olive bushes, and the olive bushes give off a real fragrant smell. Now, they are just a nasty old shrub, more or less, but man, do they smell good. And you go down, I mean, just even flying up here, you can smell them. Kind of go back through here and turn around and come back up and over the hill. About 140 feet above the ground. It's a little cool down here. Sun looking really nice. Should be a really nice sunset tonight. really beautiful out here. Just flying right along beside these trees, this hill, and those olive bushes, just unbelievable smell. Bunch of little ponies down here. Tiny little things. All those white trees down there. Probably Bradford Bear type trees. What, unless it's, trying to think of what else is blooming. It looks like the airplane's back, so we're all clear to land.